A quick one, the Gnome bookmarks can actually be also turned into a super simple Gnome pop-up card. Now I've got templates for this for all of it, but I also show you step by step how you can create your own. So you don't have to use the templates, but obviously that makes life a little bit easier. So if you'd like to find out more, follow the link.